Did you know that Pennywise's insanely creepy eyes in It aren't a special effect? In case his portrayal of the evil clown wasn't scary enough, the actor can actually move both of his eyes independently. In the famous sewer scene, one eye is looking at the character while the other is looking directly at us.